Okay, so we've made it here. We got to Miri today, or for the weekend, long weekend, back to Brunei on Monday. This room is huge. So we came in. This is the bathroom. Oh, bathroom. And there's two bedrooms off of this. One in here, and one next door, the same. But the view is amazing. I'll do a time lapse of that later at night. That'll look brilliant. To the Sky Garden, we've all had dinner, I've had a few wines, and it's been okay.
Good to meet you. This is called Carl. She's a nut job.
Good day, mate. Okay, so it's now the morning. We're going to go down for breakfast and then we're going to spend the day in the Marriott Hotel down the road, just because the pool facility there is better than the one that we went to yesterday when we arrived.
What's the matter with you?
Off the side top of here, mate. Yeah, go on then. Oh,
is the forest fires from the peat. So the ground gets that hot underground and catches on fire. I'd imagine it's a bit like a compost fire that you get in the UK. But the whole of this area is completely burnt out due to it. This is what it looks like now, all burnt out, sugar lumps, all burnt out, see it all there, burnt down, and obviously what's happened is the roads act as a firebreaker. So over there, that's what it used to look like about 2 months ago. Trees.